Heavy rains during Thursday and Friday morning have provoked flash floods in parts of Gauteng province in South Africa. In Lanesia, a suburb south of Soweto, residents quickly mobilized to respond to cries for help. The rise in water levels left some residents with no choice to abandon their homes. Many residents, mostly elderly, had to be rescued from the rising waters by members of the community. Some criticized local authorities, saying their absence showed lack of leadership.